Okay, so we are over here in Dharitri. This is a school, 6-acre place for you know, mentally and physically challenged kids. And Mr. Srikanth will tell about the Ayurvedic vana and everything. Mr. Srikanth, go ahead.
Here we have planted some Ayurvedic plants connected with our day-to-day life. Say about, there are three groups. One is the aromatic plants. Those plants which are used in our drinks and foods. Second is the medicinal plants which are used for different types of diseases. So totally around 30 plants, 30 variety of plants we have planted here. For example, Davana, Maraga,
Maraga, okay.
Vandelaga, okay. Amrutaballi, then Brahmi, lemon grass.
Sir, show me the insulin, sir. Venkateshwar, sir. Show me
This one is an insulin plant.
This is an insulin plant.
In the morning, it controls your blood sugar.
Blood sugar.
There is a sugar plant is also somewhere here. Yeah. The leaf is so sweet.
Sweet.
That is. There is a sugar plant somewhere
stevia.
Here.
Stevia.
Huh. I'll show you that.
A small sugar plant that is.
So how many trees did you plant this morning, sir?
We have planted around 150 trees we have planted today morning.
So this is your Ayurvedic vanam?
This is our Ayurvedic vanam.
Ayurvedic vanam, beautiful, beautiful. Come on over, sir, keep coming.
This is jamun.
Jamun, okay. Okay.
So sweet it is, just a leaf is enough in your tea.
Alright, thank you.